Yes, getting arrested.
No getting arrested. It's about the act of apprehending and taking a person into custody, because the person has been suspected of or observed committing a crime after being taken into custody, and people could go to jail for that if that make it clear to the person that they are not free to go. That's it. You're extremely grounded. Go to your room right now.
WAR.